Okay guys, so I have a mission for you. Yes, you that are watching this video. So basically, I've just released a new photo on my Instagram, which will pop up there. And also my link in the description will be my Instagram as well. So go and check out the link in the description for my Instagram. All I need you to do is, you don't even need to follow my Instagram. You don't even need to comment on my recent photo. But I have released a recent photo, and all you gotta do is give it a like. We gotta try and see how many likes we can get on the Instagram. And hopefully we can just get more and more, and maybe that photo will be my most liked Instagram photo. But of course, if you want to be a bit nice, you can also follow my Instagram and comment on my most recent photo as well. But all I want you to actually do is just give it a like. But if you want to do the extra to it, then it would also mean a lot. So now let's get straight into the video. Yo guys, it's the Reikko here, and I'm back again with another video on Weird Genius. This is also with someone called Yellow Claw, which I'm guessing is going to be the girl that will be singing, because of course Weird Genius is like the beat kind of maker, as we've seen in previous reactions. And also it's featuring someone called Reikko, and they are singing, so it's just called Hush. And Hush in English just means shush, but I mean, it could mean anything to be honest. But yeah, normally their videos are in English, so we're good on that point. We don't have to put any captions or anything on. And I'm sorry if I pronounce any of the names wrong. I mean, the only one that I probably did pronounce wrong is Reikko. I'm pretty sure I pronounce Weird Genius and Yellow Claw right. But anyway, so we're going to react to this. But before I start the video, don't forget to leave a like, because I am actually recording this video in one of the hottest days in England in about a year. So that means that I can't use my fan, which you won't see, but my fan is over there off camera, and the windows behind me, I have to close them so there's no background noises. So it's very hot, especially with this light in front of me as well, and the light that I'm using for my lamp for the background. So it is very hot to do this video, but you gotta respect it, so leave a like. Also, subscribe if you're new. A lot of people that watch my videos are not subscribed yet, and I have over 4 million views on my channel. So if every single one of you hits that red button, then I would have 4 million subscribers. So what are you guys doing? Why am I only on 29,000 subscribers? Hit that red button, join the Indonesian army, and that would be very kind of you. Also, comment down below what else you want me to react to, because, I mean, slightly running out of ideas here. I mean, it hasn't gone well. Anyway, guys, so also, in the link in description, we have my Instagram, but we've already spoke about that from the first part. And also, we do have a Patreon, and the Patreon is where you can donate me a certain amount of money. It could be a small amount of money, it could be a large amount of money, but you could literally donate me anything you want. It could be 1p, it could be £1, it could be 1 million, but it just helps me make more videos and stuff and buy better equipment, etc, etc. And guys, bear with me 1 minute, you're gonna see how fast I can change my batteries, ready? Right, bear with me guys, look, ready? Have a countdown. Oh, look at this. Look how fast I am. Bam. Bam. Yeah, I actually, look at my Xbox while doing it. But I have my computer recording everything, and my camera's set up, connected to my computer, record my audio, and then I view it through my Xbox. Anyway, yeah, so let's do this in. All right. 3, 2, 1, bam. I wasn't expecting this. Ever since you said my name, I will never be the same. Okay, pop 5. Can't believe what I became when you got into my brain. It's got a very nice voice. I know I should stay away to the way you play. Yeah. Nice. But every night the lines getting blurred and I fall for you. I'm gonna pause it there before it gets into like the beat and then like the basics and stuff. So far so good. One thing I can mention straight off the bat is that she is a very, very talented singer. I'm kind of debating if she's the best singer we've seen with Weird Genius. But then Laffy, her voice was insane. Her voice was really, really insane. Because I don't even know like these actual people before, you know, listening to the song. So like, I don't even know how big these artists are, other than Weird Genius, of course. But everyone else, I don't know. I don't even know who they are. But her voice is beautiful. But with Laffy, like, that voice was next level because it's a different kind of style. It gave the creepy kind of vibe as well, rather than, you know, the more poppy, upbeat, kind of dancey vibe. This is more like love song kind of style. I think this is way more poppy than the other ones. I mean, of course, they have like the hard beat and stuff, but I feel like this is more summertime, poppy kind of vibe. Anyway, let's react more of it in 3, 2, 1, bam. So let's not talk too much. Please don't call this up.
Say, so hush, don't you bother. Go mess up another.
It's very
positive. Oh, you never mean the things you say. Oh, you never mean the things
like
you say. So hush, don't you bother. Go mess up another.
Here we go.
Oh,
okay. Not too much, even. Go pause it there again. I know I keep on pausing it. I won't pause it as much this time, but I've just got to talk about like the actual beat part. So voice is absolutely beautiful. She's doing a great job. I don't know where this featured Reikko guy is, but I'm hoping we will find him or her. I actually don't know, and I'm not going to assume any genders here, but I don't know where this person is. And but also, we're genius with the beat. The beat was like, it's really nice and like poppy. It's got quite an upbeat. You know, halfway through a verse, you can hear like a little ticking noise in the back. So it's like building up. And then when she actually hits like the actual proper chorus, the beat comes in. And it's not like too much. That is like quite annoying to hear. A lot of other artists have this kind of style where they put this really upbeat, powerful music, but it doesn't really flow well with the song. It's just like kind of there. Like it's good beat, but it's not like right with the song. And then you're just like, I'm not gonna like put on my playlist. But this is like nice and poppy and actually goes well with the actual song. So I like it. I like it a lot. And my bloody controller's falling. Anyway, guys, let's react to more in 3, 2, 1, bam. Cause I hate the way it burns, but I love the way you taste. I like the colour kind of vibe in there as well. It's like everything you do, you've been mapping out the moves. This bit's gonna be talking about the music video, so I'm not sure what the whole color thing is like actually like meant to represent, but I like it. It gives, you know, the color thing is not a good thing, I'm guessing. Like it's taking, it looks like it's taken over the world. This is another version of I'm not gonna say what it is, but you know a big thing that's happening at the moment, let's put it that way. But it just looks like it's taken over the world. I'm not really sure like what it's meant to represent, but the visuals is so well done. Like, of course, you know, she's sad and, you know, she's like, you know, just emotional about love and stuff, and she's saying hush, you know, don't talk to me and stuff like that, which I mean I get. But then they had the people around the chair, and then like the visuals of like multiple of them but like kind of fading out was really cool, and then there was none left and then she was by herself. So it's very, very, very well produced, and I really like music video. I think it's really cool. It's very colorful and bright. And I mean, that's all you could really say about it. So I ain't gonna pause anymore. So let's just react to it in 3, 2, 1. When it's 4 in the morning, you don't mean it, do you? When you're bored and lonely, you don't mean it, do you? Wait, what? Is it just gonna end on that? What? It just ends on that? I'm just gonna look if there's any. That's just it. That's the end. Wait, what? Okay. Where was Reikko? I guess. I don't know. Did he help on the beat? I'm not sure, guys. Let me go. Let me know where my man/woman Reikko. I've probably said it wrong so many times. Where was he or she? I don't know. Where was this person? Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed, because I actually enjoyed the song. I wouldn't say it's the best Reikko song I've ever heard. It's very, very good, very poppy. If you're really into pop, then this will be your favourite. But Laffy was quite next level. It had the really hard, deep kind of bass, which like rap kind of style does, you know, with the hard drops, the hard bass. A lot of rap in the earlier days did that. So it gives that kind of vibe, so that's why I prefer Laffy. But it was a very good song. I'll give it a good 8.5 out of 10. I see a lot of people say this is their favourite, which if you're really into pop, then it would be. If I heard this when I was younger, it probably would be my favourite. Anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like. Comment down below what else I should react to. And subscribe if you are new. A lot of people watch my videos are not subscribed yet. So what are you doing? Hit that subscribe button. Join the family. And I will see you guys next time.